Come in here, I get on his forearm right here. So instead of ripping it off, coming to that inside, I'm coming to the outside. I'm bringing that forearm close to me. At the same time, I'm bringing my right arm under his tricep. I'm sucking it into my chest, and I'm putting a lot of pressure here. And this is going to make the guy feel very uncomfortable. And I don't need to hold it. I can hook him a little bit. Shoot on me, Alex. I'm not worried about Alex shooting on me. Now, Alex is going to feel very uncomfortable. He's going to look to post, grab my wrist, grab my elbow. If he goes to post like he just did, if he goes to post, he's leaving the arm up there for me. I'm looking for my shot right here. If he goes to grab my wrist or something, he's bringing his arm away from my body. Boom. Go. If he grabs my elbow, same thing is true. He gives me a window of opportunity. Last but not least, two things. One is, once I get here, if I circle away from him, circle this way and go to snap, watch what he does. Where I can start to go behind him. I can also shoot to that leg too if he really pulls out. I can do like a pair of sweep. It's right here. Well, I'm getting this clean. I'm pulling on him. Sweep right there. I kind of overshot a little bit right there. But the clamp is not very good. But I want to give you guys about a minute. Solid 3 minutes right there. Right here. So now I can, you know, I can shoot my shot. A lot of guys have asked me about ankle picks. I think circle is kind of an ankle pick as well. But it really puts me in a position where I can defend myself. It makes it more trip to pull down on my head, and I can open up a whole bunch of different shots from that position. So I'm going to give you guys the last 3 minutes to just go out there and play with it, all right?